Hi guys, here you can see my first sugar capacitor. I charge it to 2.1 volts. Here is my helicopter and let's start. I have really a tiny amount of the sugar foam inside. Here you can see my sugar foam with water and a little bit of PVA. I think I have to put more in the capacitor, but it looks like then it's they are better than the activated carbon one. Cool. You can see it takes a time until the motor is stopping. Okay, bye.